Country Music Hall in Branson, Missouri. It's Branson Country USA. Join your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee, as they welcome tonight's great lineup.
That's right, guys. Nashville recording artist Ron Williams.
Along with regulars New South, Jackie Brown, Melody Hart, and the Rhinestone Mafia. Stay tuned for 1 hour of grand fun.
Branson Country USA.
And now, let's go to the stage with your hosts, Mike Patrick and Jamie Hagee.
Yeah.
Good evening. Welcome to the big show. I'm Mike Patrick. You got anything?
I'm Jamie Hagee.
That was worth the wait, wasn't it? Hey, there's a wild bunch with us tonight. They look good. They sound good. I think some of you smell good.
Oh, yeah. I smell them.
Yeah, a lot better than the first audience tonight. But anyway, hi to all the folks listening on radio, and hi to all the folks watching on TV. You know where they listen to us? Right down there in Harrison, Arkansas. That's home of Wayne Massengale. They listen to us on 94.9. That's Boots Country. Say howdy, Harrison.
Sounds good. We're going to get this thing started right now, folks, with Branson's best quartet. A big hand for him here.
Monday morning, 6 a.m. Gonna be up again. Put some coffee in my cup. Got my Chevy and I sat.
Fun with us tonight.
I believe you. Thank you so much for being here. That was an Oak Ridge Boys single from about 1999. We're going to go back to 1977 and do their second big country music hit. This is one of our favorites, and I hope you like the way we do it tonight. Here we go.
Known as New South. Thank you, fellas. Isn't that good? Mark McCullough's bass note right there.
Man, I used to sing like that.
Really?
Yeah, I stopped eating chili and it went away.
This portion of the show brought to you by Wendy's. Speaking of Wendy, ladies and gentlemen, Gene Mulvaney. Give Gene a big hand over there. Yeah, boy. Man. Behind that smile, there's a lot going on right there, folks. He's the sponsor of this portion of the show, the actual sponsor, with the Branson guest card. If you don't have one, you want one, and the new ones are coming right out off the press right now. There's 110 show discounts, over 200 dining discounts. If that wasn't enough, then he piled on shopping and attractions.
He's done it again.
I know. He does it every year.
Yep. Long.
How many years have the Branson guest card?
It's been 12 years
of savings. That's a lot of money saved.
Trillions.
Tell us.
Trillions of dollars.
Tell us what you're doing, that government math.
Yeah.
Tell us where we could use our Branson guest card.
Well, the Cheeky Monkey.
Yeah, the Cheeky Monkey. Isn't that a great place? It's right down by Table Rock Dam.
Yeah.
And they've got great food.
They do have great food. You take your Branson guest card over there. You buy one entree, you get the next one half off. Buy one half off.
Saving money. It's a great deal. Check out BransonGuestCard.com where you spend more and save less.
Mm-hmm. Going to take a little break.
Save more and spend less.
What? What'd you say?
I had it wrong there.
You had it wrong, yeah.
Spend less and save. I don't know what I said. Anyway.
That's right.
Save more and spend less. I don't leave home without my Branson guest card.
That's true. That's
mainly
true.
Because it's in my wallet.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
He's got it chained to his drawers like the pins at the bank they used to have. It's chained on there. We're going to take a break.
Get out of here.
Figure all this out, and we'll be back with some more good country music for you right after this with Branson Country USA.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
For Branson's best afternoon of fun and laughter, don't miss the Comedy Jamboree, starring funny guys Applejack, Stretch McCord, and Andy Parks, along with the Jamboree Singers, Piano Player of the Year Tracy Houston, and the award-winning Grand Band. Featuring hilarious clean comedy, great dancing, and today's country hits, this show is a hot ticket. For more information, call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. That's the Comedy Jamboree.
Welcome back to Branson Country USA. That's Larry Allred. I'm Jamie Hagee, of course. We had decided weeks ago to do a Dolly Parton Porter Wagoner duet for you tonight. We did. We got a call from Keith Adams over there. He called up, found out about it, and he said, "You can't do that. Neither one of you have the proper equipment for such a thing." So he said, "You got to do a George Jones song." So we're going to do better than that. We're going to do a George Jones and Merle Haggard duet for you. How about
yeah.
that?
All right, let's do it. You ready?
You know, Waylon and Willie are the outlaws. Roger was the king of the road. Well, everybody knows Hank was in prison.
I didn't know that.
Dolly's got two big reasons that she's well known. They call me No-Show Jones.
They call me No-Show Jones.
I'm seldom ever home. Singing my song, whereabouts unknown.
They call me No-Show Jones.
You know, Loretta was a coal miner's daughter.
And a pretty one she was.
Johnny wears black and stands all alone. Well, everybody knows that Kenny is the gambler.
Is that right?
Tammy Wynette got mad and divorced George Jones. They call me No-Show Jones.
They call me No-Show Jones.
I am seldom ever on.
Seldom ever on.
Just to sing him a song, but whereabouts are unknown.
They call me No-Show Jones.
They call me No-Show Jones.
Benny Boy!
Songs, but whereabouts are unknown.
They call me No-Show Jones.
They call me No-Show Jones.
Oh,
yeah.
Thank you.
Before, were you sweating on that, guys?
I'm sweating, and we did good.
You can't tell. We have teleprompters in the back. We've gotten too old to remember the words.
Except for right then.
And they weren't working on that song. I was watching these guys, little beads of sweat pop out of your heads.
We got it.
You did a good job. Another big hand for Jamie and Larry. Oh, Jackie, hope you know your words. Speaking of Jackie, let's get her out of the stage. The sweetheart, of Grand Country, Jackie Brown.
Thank you, Mike. I picked two good old classics tonight, so I know these. This one's by Jason Frickie.
Words are cheap, and I love yous are free. So unless you mean it, don't spend them on. Track.
Thank you. I've got another classic picked out for you. This one was actually written by a guy by the name of Hank Cochran, and he actually wrote this specifically for Miss Jeannie Seely. And this was a big hit for Jeannie. I'm sure you're going to remember it.
Your hand is like a torch each time you touch me. The look in your eyes pulls me apart. Don't open the door to heaven if I can't come in. Don't touch me. You don't love me, sweetheart. Your kiss is like a drink when I am thirsty, and I'm thirsty for you.
Have Jeannie Seely on our show last fall, and you talk about the epitome of a star. Such a nice lady, so talented. I think she's a 52-year member of the Grand Ole Opry and still going strong. We have to take a break here. While we're on the break, check out grandcountry.com. It's springtime in Branson. We've had some good weather, and we want you to want to welcome you to Branson. Check out grandcountry.com, where we have some great packages. We have a two-night stay. We have an all-inclusive package. Come stay and play with us here in Branson. You'll have a good time. And coming up next, we have our special guest, Ron Williams. So don't go anywhere. It's right here, Branson. And Country USA.
When you're ready for spectacular music, great vocal harmonies, family comedy, and Ozark hospitality, it's time for the Grand Jubilee, starring Branson's best quartet, New South, featuring the best variety of your favorite tunes of any shows in the Ozarks. It is Branson's most entertaining show. Ask anybody. Showtime is 7:30 p.m. Call 417-335-2484 or visit grandcountry.com. From the heart of the Ozark Mountains is Branson, Missouri. The live entertainment capital of the world. In the center of all the action is Grand Country. The perfect place for family fun. And our all-inclusive package has it all. Lodging at Grand Country. Flash Country Water Park passes. Unlimited meals and beverages. Family passes to all our shows, unlimited mini golf and go-karts, two-day tickets to Silver Dollar City, and a family pass to Dolly Parton Stampede. Call 888-505-4094 or visit grandcountry.com.
Branson Country USA. You're about to get some country music right here. This fella was born and raised in Nashville, but he has Missouri roots for sure. His mama is Miss Leona Williams. I'm sure you know who she is. Great Missouri gal here, but he's a Missouri boy now. He's made the long trip all the way from Forsyth, Missouri to be with us tonight, friends. Would you make him welcome Ron Williams? Come on, Ron.
Thank you all for that nice welcome. Everybody tells me I'd be better off without you. They say one-sided love will leave you feeling sad and blue. And it hurts 'cause I don't understand why you do the things you do. I'm tired of being something that means nothing to you. I'd love to see the day you come and tell me that I'm the one you need. You've got me right where you want me, and that's where I shouldn't be. But I'm finding it hard to say goodbye to something I hold true. I'm tired of being something that means nothing to you. I'm tired of being everything that you don't care anything about. And it's just enough to be too much for me to take, and I won't ask. You're in and out of love with me, not realizing what you put me through. And I'm tired of being something that means nothing to you.
Play me something pretty on that guitar.
I'm so tired of being something means nothing to you. Thank y'all so much. I appreciate that. It's an honor to be here as a guest tonight on the show. Are we gonna do that next song?
Okay.
All right. Well, I recorded this next song here on an album I did a few years back. It's called Maybe Love Will Save the Day. Let me sing that for you. Let's count all your reasons for leaving. Then add up all your reasons to stay. Maybe we'll find something to believe in on a memory trip back to the good old days.
take some time to remember before we just toss our love away. Let's spend one more night together. And maybe love will save the day. Tomorrow we can talk about maybe then we'll see things in a different light. Heart to heart, let's sleep on it together. All we've got to lose is one more. Let's take some time to remember before we just toss our love away. Let's spend one more night together. And maybe will save the day. Let's spend one more night together. And maybe love will save the day.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Beautiful, son. Beautiful. Sure. My goodness. If in case you've forgotten what country music sounds like,
that'd be it right there.
I'd be in trouble if I didn't stick with real country music. You know, growing up in that music business family, you know, with a songwriter and a singer like my mom, who set the bar pretty high.
That's pretty high.
Yes.
But I believe you've achieved it.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, you grew up.
I appreciate that.
Country music stars going and coming around your house all the time.
I was very lucky growing up to grow up around some of these mighty fine singers and songwriters through the years.
Sure rubbed off. Sir. Sure rubbed off. You've written,
well, thank you.
Written some great songs.
I've been lucky. The late, great Joe Diffie recorded one of my songs called Something Like This. So I was very, very proud of that because Joe was just always one of my favorites anyway. So,
great. And you're a regular host of the Midnight Jamboree.
I am. I haven't been back to Nashville in a little while, so that put me off a year here. But I've probably recorded on that show probably for 20 years, and in the last 12 or 14 years, something like that, I got to host at least once a year. And to me, that's
awesome.
That's a huge honor to host the Midnight Jamboree. Folks like Patsy Cline and Hank Williams and Alan Jackson and everybody you can imagine has hosted it through the years.
It goes way back. That's
the
second longest running radio show,
yes,
second only to the Grand Ole Opry. So
that's right.
Check it out if you haven't heard the Midnight Jamboree. You'll be glad you did. And you've got a website where folks can keep up with you and find out what you're doing.
That's right. Of course, with all this craziness in the world going on, my show list looks a little thin. Or maybe non-existent right this No, I do have several things booked for the rest of the year. I've got to add that in there. But anyways, it's ronwilliamscountry.com. Mm-hmm. So please go check that out, and you can hear some music and just kind of read about some of the things we do and some kind of neat pictures through the years on there and things. So,
keep you up on Ron Williams, absolutely.
Yeah.
Now, you live at Forsyth, not very far away.
Not very far.
So we're going to expect you to show up around here more often.
I would be honored to. Yeah, it's an honor to come and do this show. It reminds me a lot of the Ernest Tubb Midnight Jamboree.
Yeah.
Good country music. Folks come out and support it, and we thank you all for being
here. Absolutely. Give your mama a big kiss for you.
I will.
For us.
Well,
And we'll see her pretty soon, hopefully, too. Another hand for Ron Williams, great artist.
God bless y'all. Thank y'all so much. Appreciate that.
Take a little break here. We'll be back with more Branson Country USA right after these fine words.
Are you ready for the family vacation of your dreams? Our all-inclusive Grand Country Vacation Package gives you everything you need for your family getaway. Your all-inclusive vacation includes accommodations for the entire family at the Grand Country Resort. Enjoy all-you-can-eat meals, drinks, and delicious frozen custard during your entire stay. Make a splash at our indoor water park, then grab the kids and run on over to your favorite shows, the Grand Country Jubilee, Comedy Jamboree, and more. Take your best swing at unlimited mini golf, indoor or outdoor. Then take a ride on our indoor go-karts. Just a hop, skip, and a jump down the road, you'll be making your way to Dolly Parton's Stampede, the most fun place to eat in Branson. Silver Dollar City will be waiting for you and your family with our day pass. What a thrill! This dream vacation starts as low as $1,343.99. That's a 25% savings and a whole lot of fun. To book your dream vacation, call or visit us at grandcountry.com, and we'll see you here.
And if you was afeard that the country music was over with, you don't need to fret none about that, friends. Because we've got Miss Country Sunshine right here. And she's always got some great country music for us. Would you make her welcome Miss Melody Hart?
Thank you, Jamie. How about a little Loretta Lynn for you?
Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. Well, my daddy worked all night in the family coal mine, and all day long in the field hoeing corn. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal light. And everything started over come the break of morn. Daddy loved and raised eight kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed. To complain, there was no need. She'd smile in Mommy's understanding way. In the summertime, we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime, we'd all have a brand new pair. From a man
very much.
Well, I'd like to do one of, I wish that's one of my very favorites, but I'd like to do another one of my favorites by Miss Leanne Womack. It's one called Never Again, Again.
Never again, again. Once more I'll let you back in. I know how the story ends, but I can't help myself. You break my heart, I know. Through my tears I
next guy that's going to do something for you, and I think you kind of know who he is. I do have a little story for you real quick, though. This next tune he's fixing to do for you, I've been working with him on it for the past year, trying to get him ready for you to do it for you tonight, and I think you got it perfected. That's right. Credit to me. Thank you very much. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, anyway, here's a little bit of I Don't Love Nobody. Take it, Wayne.
Thank you.
and the rhymes come off. Good job, guys. Thank you so much for doing that. One quick break. We'll come back with a quartet and a gospel song right here on Branson Country USA.
It's time to make plans to make adventures. It's time to make memories of moments you'll never forget. It's time to make a splash at Grand Country Resort, located in the heart of Branson, Missouri. Right now, you can book a two-night package for your family and experience all Grand Country has to offer for one great price. It's time.
Been a country music choo-choo train tonight, hadn't
you? Have
it?
You had a good time? The Wild Bunch has made it fun for me. We had some great music again, thanks to Ron Williams, a great country singer. Check out his website, ronwilliams.com. And next week we have
Hunka Hunka Burning Love. Thank you very much. Dean Z as Elvis will be here next week.
Just talking about me there.
No.
Hey, but we got some gospel music for you. Can't end a show without some gospel music, and we got it right here in the form of New South. Let's get them out here. What do you say? For joining us. Be with us next week. Good night. God bless you.
Branson Country USA is produced live at Grand Country Music Hall, located on the famed 76 Country Boulevard in Branson, Missouri. Our executive producer is Glenn Robinson. Producer is Mike Patrick. Associate producer is Andy Holloway. Production manager is Drew Madney. Production assistant, Hayden Flamel. Musical directors are Gene Mulvaney and Michael W. Davis. The Rhinestone Mafia is made up of Chad Caffell on lead guitar, Gene Mulvaney on steel guitar and electric guitar, on drums, Rob Blackburn, Wayne Massengale on the fiddle, bass guitar, Larry Allred, and Michael W. Davis on piano. Wardrobe designed by Megan B. Williams. Sound engineers are Phil Morris, Don Newman, and Daryl Dugan. Lighting coordinators are Michelle Dugan and Martin Bautista. Video production director is Shauna Helsley. Post video production editor is Shannon Thomason. Our box office group sales director is Helena Campbell. If you'd like to be in our studio audience, just call for tickets. Call 417-335-2484 or visit www.grandcountry.com. We'd love to have you. For more information about planning your fun-filled visit to Branson, visit grandcountry.com. We have amazing vacation packages to create the perfect Grand Country getaway. From every everyone at Grand Country Music Hall. Thank you for joining us for another Branson Country USA.